Hey guys, I'm here at Spirit Mountain. We're gonna play some bananas. This game can be really fun, this drop and lock game. I'll explain some of it in the video, what you need, but I've had some decent luck on this, so wish me luck. Play some banana games. We're on the 5 cent denom. We need six of those for bananas in the middle three reels to get another bonus. This game has lots of potential if you can get into the bonus. I think you need at least one banana each one of those reels in order to get the free spins. I believe. But what you really want is those six barrels for the drop and lock feature. And they don't have to be in a row, they can be anywhere on the game screen. Come on, bananas. Come on, let's do something banana-tastic. Come on, cutie monkey. That's a good hit. Coin show! Oh, look at, he's so freaking cute. That was a great hit. One more banana. Oh, we need one more banana in the middle. Come on, cutie monkey. Oh, three more.
Oh, dang. That miner was 250. That would have been the moment. Dang, banana's over there. One more. Oh, that's so mean. Two more, there we go. Maybe the miner will come back now and then drop in so you can win it. Okay, we need them to fill up all along the whole line in order for you to collect what's in this first row, and then it disappears. And when you get two like that, it doubles, which is pretty sweet. And then it goes. He goes up there to collect them. So you want to fill in as many rows as you can. do this as many times as possible. Welcome back here, Minnie, I see you. These minis are 50 if we can get them to drop. Come on, beautiful barrels. Right there, right there. Thank you. Come on, Minnie, come back here. With enough friends. To like this bet, does it? Three more. Aww. Well, we had to try the 10 cent. Let's get these. So we just need to fill up these rows in order to get these beautiful. One more. Oh, okay. We got that one. Now we need to fill up the row to get that minor, which is 500. That would be so awesome if we could do it. Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Okay, we need one more. Please, one more. Do it. Oh, we got the minors. We need one more for the mini. The mini's $100. We can do it. Can we do it? There we go. Yay! This is bananas. We need one more right here, please. One more right here to get this row. One more, one more, one more. Come on, you can do it. One more, one more. There we go. Now, if we would have landed another one at the same time, those would have doubled up. But we're not complaining. Thank you. You can do it again. Come on, beautiful monkey. Come on, beautiful monkey. Oh, you guys, we need one more. Right here. Right here. Oh, dang it. That's a the day. That's a beautiful wind. Woohoo! Beautiful. Let's do some backup spin.
Thank you, monkey. That is bananas.
See if you can get those, six of those. These guys. One more spin, you have a good chance. See if we can get another word. Two more.
Can we get two right here or just one?
Okay, we'll take one. Stuff in there that looks exciting. Okay. Cool, cool. We need fourth row. We need the fourth row, please. Fourth row, fourth row. There we go. Saved us. Shaking this thing. Let me just pull it back from the machine. I think I had it resting on the machine. What a fun little run here. We start with $100. Shout out to my girl Kelly. She does these $100 challenges for herself. It's pretty fun. Banana feature. Two more. Dang it. Alright, a couple more spins, and we're going to call this a session with a $700 profit, yo. All right, I appreciate you guys watching. Please hit the like button, subscribe, and leave a comment.